Breaking news this morning, a death investigation is underway in Richmond after a man was found shot to death on the city's south side overnight. Police responded to the 4700 block of Epperson Avenue near Broad Rock Boulevard at around 12:45 this morning. Officers say that's when they found the man shot. He was pronounced dead at the scene. Anyone with information about this death investigation is asked to call Crime Stoppers at number right there at the bottom of your screen, 804-780-1000.